My column this week is about how the Hindi audiences and Tamil audiences are not all that different. That there are certain movies that over the years have been appealing across the board to all kinds of audiences, and that what we're seeing now with movies like Rowdy Rathore and Singham and all, it's not some unique phenomenon that's happened just now. It always used to be the case, and the column explores some of the reasons these movies apply to audiences across the big three film industries, which is Tamil, Telugu, and Hindi. So you can read the full report here. And this is Bharadwaj Raman from the Hindi.